To open this evening's festivities, the 1993 winner of the Richard Tucker Award, Ruth Ann Swenson, will sing Qui la voce from Bellini's I Puritani.
Thank you.
Ruth Ann Swenson has just sung the showpiece aria, Qui la voce, from Bellini's I Puritani. Next, we'll have excerpts from one of opera's greatest and most intimate moments, the cabinet scene from Verdi's Don Carlo. James Morris is King Philip. Samuel Raimi, the Grand Inquisitor. Renee Fleming, Elisabetta. Paul Groves, the Messenger. And Florence Quivar, Princess Eboli.
presso a finir. L'aurora bianca il mio velo già spunta il dì. Passar vedo i miei giorni lenti, il sonno che io sparirà miei occhi langue.
al re. Sì, mi feci chiamar mio padre, in dubbio io son. Parlo mi colma il cuore, una tristezza amara. Infante mi ribelle, armossi contro il padre, qual mezzo per punire scegli tu, mezzo estremo. Che fuga, o che la scure, e ben, se via morte in Dio, ma solve a tua mano la pace dell'impero.
Perché allora il nome hai tu di re? grave. Infrangere tu vuoi con la tua debol mor. Il santo Giove steso sopra l'orbe
tuo dover, la chiesa l'uom che spera, a chi si pente può che offrir la veglia intera. Ma te chiedo il Signor di posa.
No, cannai! O re, se non posso
Thank you.
Philadelphia's Florence Quivar has just sung O Don Fatale from Verdi's Don Carlo. The corporate underwriter of this telecast is NatWest Bank, serving individuals and corporate customers in New York and New Jersey. Additional funding is provided by the Annie Laurie Aitken Charitable Trust, the Harriet Ames Charitable Trust, and the Michael and Helen Schaefer Foundation. This is PBS, Public Broadcasting Service.
Just another night out with the girls? Not when Jessie Norman salutes her heroines of the opera stage. Next time on Live from Lincoln Center.
Wednesday night at 8 on Channel 9. Then.
Treat yourself to the sound of great performances, past and present, when the legendary voices of opera are warmly recalled by Luciano Pavarotti, the man they so richly influenced. Pavarotti and the Italian Tenor, only on Great Performances.
Join us for this special evening of music Wednesday night at 8 on Channel 9. Friday.
Your husband was wanted by the United States government.
Audrey Hepburn and Cary Grant star.
Now the girl trusts me. If she's got the money, I'll find out about it.
In Charade.
Being murdered in cold blood is not nonsense. Why don't you try it sometime?
Charade, Friday night at 9:30 on Channel 9.
The great Birgit Nilsson, our hostess several seasons ago, has just received a special citation for her support of young singers. The music you hear is the famous duet from Verdi's Un Ballo in Maschera, sung by Birgit Nilsson and Richard Tucker. Thomas Hansen may have come from Spokane, but he now belongs to the international world of music. He'll sing for us the drinking song from Ambroise Thomas' Hamlet, Au vin d'ici pour la tristesse. That was Thomas Hanson singing Hamlet's drinking song. It has often been said that Americans have to do everything exceptionally well to make it in the opera world, and James Morris certainly is a case in point. World-renowned for his Wagnerian heroes and equally at home with Mozart and Verdi, he'll now offer the great coronation scene from Boris Godunov.
Thank you.
James Morris and the New York Choral Society have just sung the coronation scene from Boris Godunov. Ruth Ann Swenson will now be joined by tenor Jerry Hadley in the Act One duet from Lucia di Lammermoor.
Oh!
Jerry Hadley and Ruth Ann Swenson have sung the Act One love duet from Lucia di Lammermoor. One of Samuel Raimi's great international successes has been the title role in Verdi's Attila. Here he is with Thomas Hampson in a duet from Act One.
Uldino, come dinanzi l'inviato di Roma, ora si guidi. Frenatevi, miei figli, udirsi de, ma il candido gli opponi risposta avrà da noi. Attila, oh, il nobil messo, Ezio, qui, sia vero, rapisio mio non esso, l'altissimo guerriero, e mio nemico d'occhi la scudo di Roma. E tanto Attila, a te soltanto tieni io parlar di te. Già di pace spero tuoi detti
l'arma in terra, Ezio, in tua man vuol dar. Corro per gli anni e tre
Oh, my God.
Thomas Hampson and Samuel Raimi in the great Act One duet from Verdi's Aquila. Now, here is tenor Paul Groves to join Mr. Raimi.
non udisti?
Io nulla!
Eppur feroce mi s'aggirava. Ehi mi parlo. Sua voce parea vento in caverna.
Corre intorno, tutto è silenzio, della vigil scolta batte soltanto il piede.
Mio fido arsi l'anima parea dinanzi a Roma, mi apparve in mare un veglio che m'afferrò. Senso e mio travolto, la mangelo sul brando, ei mi sorrise in volto, e tali e comando. Oh,
si capi d'odio va a letto, se a vinne vindice il mondo avrà, il mondo avrà, il mondo avrà. Se a vinne vindice il mondo avrà. Oltre quel limite, patendo spero, che Carlo adottino, di noi potrà, vedrai se capito, io la arredo, se vinne limite, il mondo avrà, vedrai se capito, io la arredo, se a vinne vindice, il mondo avrà. Il mondo avrà, il mondo avrà, se al fin me vindice il mondo avrà, se al fin me vindice il mondo avrà.
Samuel Raimi as Attila. To end our concert, Daniel Oren will conduct the finale of Verdi's Attila with Samuel Raimi in the title role, Renee Fleming as Otabella, Paul Groves as Uldino, Gary Lehman as Foresto, and Derek Lawrence as Leon.
buio di fiamme le spalle.
Heard the finale of Verdi's Opera with Samuel Raimi, Renee Fleming, Paul Groves, Gary Lehman, and Derek Lawrence, and the New York Choral Society and members of the Metropolitan Opera Orchestra, conducted by Daniel Oren. This is Peter Allen for the Richard Tucker Opera Gala, All American Singers.
Take a magical trip over the rainbow and behind the scenes of one of the world's most watched movies. The Wonderful Wizard of Oz, the making of a movie classic, next Saturday night at 8 o'clock right here on member-supported KQED Channel 9.